If you can hear this, you're one of us. If you're one of us, come find us.
The movie is about kids who have developed special powers, and all of them are put away into camps and circled off from society. People are afraid of what they can do because they don't know.
All kids are given a color assignment that corresponds to their disorder.
Chubbs is a green. He's a prodigy. He knows many different languages.
All maps make sense to me. So does theoretical physics.
The kid is smart.
What, do you think I rock these Coke bottle glasses for show?
The story is about the youth fighting the powers that be.